bomber came over us. We were just all lined up perfectly for that bomb run. Alright, just respawn.
Look up! Right!
Since everybody seems to be going over there. Oh shit.
Look out! You see him!
There you go.
50 of our soldiers. We've taken objective butter.
I have a feeling they're gonna drop bombs over here at B. Yep. Fucking knew it.
No. I need a medic.
Watch out for the sniper that's up on that castle tower up there. I don't know if somebody got him or not, but he almost killed me. Oh, what the fuck?
Of our soldiers remain.
Damn, we only got 20 soldiers left. Alright. I just hit an enemy with that flare. And it's still doing damage, you know.
We have taken objective apples.
Objective taken! Enemies on the run!
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
There's somebody up there. I was wondering what the hell these guys are shooting at.
We have secured the sector.
Fuck that. I'm going this way. Shit.
I'm wounded. Need help.
Twenty of our soldiers remain.
Look sharp.
Somebody got
one of theirs.
final objective is within our reach.
Two more flags captured just to get this damn medal. Get on the next run.
We lost this attack. I know you fought hard, but these Turks are tougher than expected. Prepare for another attack. This time, we won't let them off so easily.
We are being reinforced with a dreadnought.
Oh, hell no. I need... Well, do I have this? Hold on. Why did my body respawn back up there?
Trooper over there.
We are losing objective button.
Oh, fuck! That's got caught on fire. I want to spawn. 2-1. Go.
Good idea, Margaret!
This guy tried to kill me before the match ended.
What valor! We have secured the oil fields for our great empire. But news has reached us of an imminent Ottoman attack on the Suez Canal. We need to redeploy immediately.
Sometime after the British secured the oil fields in the Persian Gulf, the Ottomans launched an audacious attack on the Suez Canal, the key to maintaining British dominance in the world.
I love this map.
Whatever you think of these damn Turks, you cannot call them weaklings. Their army must have marched across the whole bloody desert in about 10 days, under this burning sun. Right now, they occupy the far bank of our precious canal. I can see them watching us like wolves. Tomorrow, we shall be upon them like the devil.
The Ottomans are threatening the Suez Canal.
Skip. What the hell? Oh shit.
We have taken objective Butter.
Scout, you see it?
Shit. Fucking snipers trying to kill me. Oh shit. Horse trying to kill me. I charged my headset. I was laughing at all these enemies I'm killing. Oh, I ain't killing them with that.
Enemy machine gun over there.
Oh shit. Damn, we got fucking snipers on the edge over here. Or little barrier thing trying to protect them, but since they're on an incline like that, I ain't gonna cover them.
Scout!
Oh, hello. Come back here. Hello. Bye-bye. Worth it. No, I'm so close to the medics. Will you guys just like crawl towards me and revive me, please? Thank you. Mucho gracias, senor. Or amigo, whatever. My Spanish is better. What the hell?
We have taken objective apples.
I've taken the objective.
There's a shock trooper.
Oh shit.
You see there? The scout.
So much pressure. Alright, thank you whoever killed that guy. Thank you. Oh shit. Hello? Yeah. That's good. I just like this map because I pissed so many people off with my snipe game. Like that guy. Oh shit, that's a lot. Smoke, 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 smoke! Yeah, it's like popped my head up and noticed all these guys down here in this little trench.
We have lost objective apples.
Oh shit. Oh shit, I think they're trying to bomb us. Where at? Oh shit. Alright, thank you, dude, on the cannon. I have 8 bullets left. Gotta make them count.
We have taken objective butter.
On what?
20 of our soldiers remain.
Alright. I should be able to, hopefully. Oh shit. Alright, never mind. Oh fuck, I'm almost dead. Alright, good thing you got a med pack here. As I get 26 health.
That's an enemy scout.
My last bullet. Aw, I only got a hit mark on that guy.
We have secured the sector.
I'm always gonna catch fucking butters. Oh, fucking plane keeps bombing me. But yeah, there's like, I don't know if you guys see like all these guys up on like on the right side of B, like they're all up on those fucking mountains sniping at us. I'm getting a bunch of fucking people with these smoke grenades right now.
The
Yeah, I prefer them than the actual grenades. Because it still does like a bunch of damage to them. Even if you die, where like it still does damage, so like your team can finish them off if you don't get a chance to get them. Alright, we got two left. See, what I do on that one is I play recon and use the tug to get a bunch of XP from just having my little radar thing spotting the enemies for my team, and I get like a bunch of points. That I also like play like a respawn like beacons where, so I get points from those too, like every time somebody respawns on it. Shit. Fuck. Seriously, like, seriously, nobody got this guy? Finally, shit. And just like Battlefield 4, the fucking tanks don't do damage with the machine guns. Oh shit. Fucking some guys over here trying to blow up our tank. I'm not sure I spawned on it, but I'm trying to find whoever's trying to bomb it, because there's people trying to blow it up with the motors.
We have taken objective butter.
On tank, I'm about to save you. Oh, what the fuck? I hit you with the damn shovel and you didn't go down. I should've just gas grenade his ass. Alright. Oh, fuck, what the... Who the fuck threw that? Oh. Shit, I didn't know planes could drop those. I thought it's drop regular bombs. Well, what they dropped on me was like incinerator, like it just caught me on fire. Where, so I didn't know they had those. I had to switch the controls for it because I can't fucking drive with the default setup. Yeah, I had to switch it.
Vedo un assaltatore
What the fuck? I was like, where the f- I was like, where'd he go?
We have taken objective apples.
Alright, I'm spawning on, shit. Alright, I'm spawning on you. Oh shit, fucking grenade. Oh fuck! I'm on fire! Medic! Medic! Shit! I'm on fire! Alright. Oh shit! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! You got guys coming up behind you. Fuck! Watch out! Two guys up on the hill. I got four medics next to me and none of them's. There we go. Oh shit! Down. So hey, how like it randomly respawns you like completely in a different spot where you died and you're exposed. Like a bunch of guys coming up on. Oh shit! Fucking plane. This guy is flying this damn plane. He's doing a fucking like good job at it because he's killed like four times.
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Shit. Oh fuck, I'm going in. This fucking plane's probably gonna go for another bomb run. I'm gonna try to sneak up from the backside.
Return to the combat area.
Oh shit. Alright. Guess I'm out of bounds. Yeah, that's why I'm trying to go out the back and try to sneak up behind them. If I can remember where the hell the other it was over here, I passed it. Like, where the hell is the other entrance at? They still all in here?
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, that's not what I need.
Munizioni sono a secco.
Oh shit, I think somebody's about to mortar us. Or, no, somebody actually, no, never mind, they killed him. Shit. Watch out, they're coming up from behind us. About four guys.
Half of our forces remain.
Oh shit, that guy went flying. I'm pretty sure the bikes in this game are fucking indestructible, because I went down the fucking hill with it and it didn't like do much damage to me or the bike. So I'm oh shit. Yeah, I'll probably fix it eventually. All these red dots. Shit. Oh. Sweet. Damn! Holy shit! Oh fuck, this plane's coming in. Fuck. Yeah, there's a few of them still, I think, in there. Shit! What the hell just... What the hell? Oh! I think I know what... Zeppelin? I didn't even realize it was falling. Like, I was like, what the hell killed me? And now I'm like, oh yeah, that's probably what it was. Yeah. It was either this map or some other map that I was playing, and like, as soon as I walked inside like one of the other bunkers, like all the guys that were in it died. I'm like, holy shit. And I realized the Zeppelin like fell right on top of the bunker and killed them. Alright, sweet, we finally took the damn thing.
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy players.
Shit. Trying to get this guy at the end of the fucking tunnel. I see it. I just got. Oh shit. Oh, wait, never mind. I'm good. Oh nope, never mind. I'm not good. my body's just tumbling down the. Alright, oh shit. The hell? All these bodies are just sliding down the mountain. Oh, what the fuck? I'm good. Yeah, someone got me.
We have taken objective butter.
Hey, vedo un ritornitore nemico.
Damn. Trying to get this guy, and he was covered in fire, so I can't see his ass. Shit. Fuck, he got me. Damn, we lost.
Our attacks have failed. The Austrians managed to hit the ground. We're going to put every last man into this coming attack. Our last chance to take back the fortress. Avanti, Savoia!
If you, yeah, I think you get like what, two or three like chances to like do it over, like from the last sector you took. So, and yeah, every time you either get the train, the boat, or the zeppelin. I want the fucking bike. I want the fucking bike. Oh, you assholes. I want the fucking bike. Where? What are you saying now? I've tried on one of the maps, but died. Trying to get that guy in the building. Oh, sweet. Dude, watch. What the fuck? This guy wasn't even watching that there was somebody falling behind him as soon as he revived me. So he just got two kills. I was like, I'm just gonna do it. I don't care. Alright, damn, finally got it. We have taken objective. Sweet, I just got promoted too from getting that medal. And I got war bonds, sweet. Oh, what the hell? Where did that guy just jump from the fucking zeppelin? Where did his body just come from? Shit. Alright, thank you. Thank you, tank. Cover my ass. Oh shit, fucking sniper. Oh, I thought he was way out there. He's just like right there next to me. Alright. Is this guy still? Oh shit. Yeah, this is,
we are losing objective apples.
Yeah, that's why I just spawned there and like I just got killed, cause I was trying to get this guy that killed me earlier, but as soon as I was about to try to take the shot, I got killed by somebody on the completely opposite side of A. Shit. Fucking protect me, tanks.
We have taken objective butter.
I don't even know if I want to go to Apples because of all the shit that's going on over here. Fuck, somebody's sniping at me. Oh yeah. I don't even know where from. Oh shit, there's like four guys this way, like on the other side of the A. They're like, yeah, right there. Fuck, they got me too. Alright, I think I'm gonna switch to, my shotgun class. I don't know. I think I need to switch mine though.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Which one is it? This one, unlock. So technically I unlocked this thing, but for whatever reason I didn't.
Half of our forces remain.
Fucking A. As soon as I got to A. Alright, I'm going back to scout. It was a bad idea for me to go shotgun. Oh shit, some guy just spawned right here. Shit. Watch out right above you. What the hell? Why can't I shoot? Why can't I shoot? Damn it. For a reason won't let me shoot.
We have taken objective apples.
I got him.
50 of our soldiers.
Oh, what the fuck? Somebody just killed from me. What? Okay. I'm just shooting. What the hell? What? Okay. I don't know. I'm just gonna call this guy's cheating. I don't know.
We have taken objective.
All right, we just catch shirt C. Shit, they're fucking taking A. There's like a shit ton of them over there.
Stiamo attenti, c'è un soldato. Un soldato nemico. C'è un soldato!
At least we're getting C right now. Oh, fucking damn it! Zeppelin killed me again. Just landing like right on top of me. I feel like there should be like a warning system to let you know that hey, your Zeppelin's crashing. Because sometimes you're not even paying attention.
Speculate what an Austro-Hungarian victory would have meant for the future of Europe. It is possible success could have united the crumbling.
Just headshot that guy as he's trying to run away. Oh shit.
The team, storms are out.
We have taken the sector.
Which is fine, because I'm not.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
It was probably because, like, people were, like, bombing and throwing grenades and shit near me, but I wasn't shooting anybody or people shooting at me. Oh, damn. Yeah. I'll be as enough to take it. I probably pissed this guy off. Shit. I'm probably exposed. I was like picking off a bunch of them or like over by B, and I sniped the guy as soon as he noticed me. Like he looked in my direction. Oh shit, they fucking found me. 20 of our soldiers. You're gonna probably want to run, Daniel, if they're chasing me. Watch out, some guys coming up like around your area. I'm pretty sure he just like peeked in there and didn't see you, cause it looks like he walked right in like where you were, and it's like, oh, nobody's here, so I'm just going my way. Yeah, we got 3 people left. Damn it. I was about to headshot this guy that was taking cover.
We lost this attack. Our forces are decimated, but this bloody front is where we will win this war.
We do?
Know that we have only one final attack to launch, but our valor is a weapon too powerful to stop.
We are being reinforced with an airship.
So this is our last run, and well, we gotta do it. We got 140 dying. Yep. I was right, somebody was up there, I threw a fucking gas grenade at him. Yeah. That's how I knew somebody was up there, because I saw his gun sticking out. Oh shit. I'm like 13 and 14. I could be doing better. Yep. I don't. Fuck, I need it.
feindlichen Sturmsoldaten.
Oh shit. Fucking grenade.
Da drüben ist ein Sanitäter.
Oh shit. Damn, they know where I'm at, because they keep, like, bombarding me with the fucking mortars. Or some guy off, like, on the right side, or left side of, C. Oh, shit. I'm gonna spawn over here at B. Yeah, I saw him in the building. Oh shit, somebody just blew up that damn building. Hope somebody got him. I got an assist. Oh, that actually counted as a kill. These guys are just walking in my smoke, it's just lingering in this building. Oh shit, there's people over here. Hey, watch out, I think some guy's about to sneak up behind you. Alright. Oh shit, somebody's throwing gas. Got it. Damn, I got him like right before he swung at me. Oh shit, I just realized I'm out of ammo, pretty much. There's ammo box right here. Let's go to this one. Alright, sweet.
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Never mind, somebody put a thing here. You still playing support? Alright. No, I was gonna say, if you can, blow up that damn windmill with some mortars if you got any. Cause I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a bunch of guys like hiding out in that thing sniping. At least try to take out some of those snipers. I think I do better sniping in this game than I did in Battlefield 4, to be honest. Because how I snipe in this game, oh shit, these guys are just walking in my gas. The thing is that like, what I feel about this game sniping, I feel like back when I played Bad Company 2, because I was about as this good playing that game with sniping. So it kind of brings back that like nostalgia.
The final objective is within our reach.
Like sniping that. Dude, this guy's killed me like 4 times and I haven't killed him once. That's gonna be something I gotta do before this match ends. This is to kill him at least once. Or at least kill him more before he kills me. Top of the, like that. Yeah, because I saw his body drop. Oh shit. Oh, I got fucking blown up by that artillery truck. Well, there goes all of our medics, so I'm just gonna have to respawn. it won't let me spawn on you. Shit. Oh shit. I just spotted the artillery truck if you guys see it. That way you don't get blown up by it like I did earlier. It's like up on this hillside. Yeah. I think like the different type of artilleries that you can choose from, I think one goes further than the other. Cause I think the air one that's more meant for like infantry goes further than like the incendiary ones. Good, got him. Ah, damn, we lost. Yeah. I don't even know how we got wiped out that fast, like towards the end.